The National Emergency Company Coordination Group is meeting on Sunday morning to discuss preparations for powerful Hurricane Ophelia, which due to hit Ireland on Monday. It is one of the most powerful storm systems to bear down on the country in 50 years. Officials from a number of government departments as well as emergency services and the defense forces are discussing how to respond to the storm. Met Aaron has issued a red weather alert, its highest level warning, as the remnants of Hurricane Ophelia approached. On Saturday evening, Met Aaron forecaster Joanna Donnelly said Hurricane Ophelia was the most powerful hurricane this far east of the U.S. on record. She said based on current forecasts, it could be comparable to Storm Debbie in 1961, which brought wind gusts of 180 km per hour and killed 18 people. 3 years ago, Storm Darwin brought wind gusts of 159 km per hour to Ireland. Met Aaron expects by the time Ophelia reaches Ireland, it will have been downgraded to a powerful post-tropical storm, and will pass close to, or directly over, Ireland. Red weather warnings refer to the most severe weather conditions, in which people are advised to take action to protect themselves and or their property. The warning is in place for counties Galway, Mayo, Clare, Cork and Kerry from 9 a.m. on Monday until 3 a.m. on Tuesday. Issues being discussed by the emergency group include anticipated disruption to transportation on Monday, as well as coordination of local responses. During the meeting, Met Aaron will give an update on latest predictive models for the storm and the path it will take. At the moment, the hurricane is expected to track along the west coast of Ireland before moving towards Scotland. Sandbags have already been distributed in some areas in advance of possible coastal flooding, which could arise from high winds and sea swells. Wind gusts of over 130 km per hour are expected to batter western counties tomorrow and Tuesday.